हेलो हेलो गाइस, स्पॉइल द साइड, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर गेम प्ले वीडियो ऑफ लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज द ट्रू कलर्स। भैया लास्ट वीडियो में एलेक्स का जो भाई है गेब, उसकी डेथ हो गई। एलेक्स काफ़ी सैड है उसकी वजह से, एंड प्रॉब्लम में है कि यार गेब के पास आई थी अभी वो एक बड़े टाउन से छोटे टाउन आई थी, और यहाँ पे उसके भाई की अब डेथ हो गई। डेथ कैसे हुई? डेथ ब्लास्ट हुए माइनिंग के लिए जो ब्लास्ट हो रखे थे, उन ब्लास्ट से कुछ पत्थर नीचे आए एंड उस पत्थर की चपेट में गेब आ गया। ठीक है, ये लोग जो है गेब की गर्लफ्रेंड है शार्लेट के सन को ढूंढने गए थे, क्योंकि वो माइंस एक्सप्लोर करने चला गया था। बेटे को तो बचा लिया, बट गेब इज नो मोर विद अस। चलो कंटिन्यू करते हैं हम लोग। चैप्टर टू हमने लास्ट वीडियो में चालू कर दिया था, तो हम लोग चैप्टर टू ही चालू करते हैं, कंटिन्यू रखते हैं। एंड इस वीडियो में मैं सारी की सारी वीडियो में जो है मैं शेयरिंग कर रहा हूँ। पहली वीडियो तो मोनेटाइज नहीं हुई थी, पहली वीडियो मोनेटाइज नहीं हुई थी, उसके बाद वाली वीडियो शेयरिंग में है। एंड आई एम क्या कहते हैं उसे प्रिटी श्योर कि ये वाली वीडियो भी शेयरिंग में ही, या फिर इस पर भी ये भी जो है मोनेटाइज नहीं होगी। बट इन एनी केस आई एम प्लेइंग दिस क्योंकि मुझे अच्छा लग रहा है, इसलिए नहीं कि भाई पैसे मिलते हैं, पैसे वैसे भी कुछ खास मिलते नहीं हैं। तो अगर आप यहाँ तक वीडियो देख रहे हो तो यू सब्सक्राइबिंग द चैनल एंड लाइकिंग द वीडियो, इट मीन्स अ लॉट टू मी। भाई अगर आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दोगे और वीडियो को लाइक कर दोगे, अगर आप यहाँ तक वीडियो देख रहे हो, बहुत मैटर करता है।
Hey, fuck those guys.
Steph, hey.
Yeah. Are you okay? For now,
I am okay.
We'll see how long that lasts.
Well, ये जो है रेडियो जोकी है इस टाउन की, स्टेफ आरजे है।
Thanks.
आरजे.
It's messy, but do you want to come in? Sure. You play guitar?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Used to.
Well,
pehle
sort of. I used to.
तो गेब को जो है पता था कि स्टेफ के पास जो पावर, स्टेफ बोल रहा हूँ, गेब को पता था कि जो एलेक्स के पास पावर्स है उनके बारे में काफ़ी हद तक पता था गेब को, एंड रिसेंटली बताया था।
Gabe would try to pop wheelies outside the record store. Now he's no longer with us. To make me laugh. Never worked. Till he wiped out. That was hilarious.
इस गेम को क्या बोलते हैं मुझे पता नहीं है, फुटबॉल टाइप होता है ना ये कुछ।
Gabe really wanted to do the LARP for Ethan. But by the end of it, he was more jazzed about it than anybody. Wish I could have seen it.
अच्छा वर्कआउट भी करता था भाई, डंबल्स रखे हैं, 7 किलो के होंगे।
We took this a year ago. We No way.
Football champion.
I can't. What? He actually kept it. What a dick.
तो अब ये जो blue aura आ रहा है, इसका मतलब ये बहुत ज़्यादा डरी हुई और डरी हुई नहीं, sad है, sad या फिर डरी हुई है। ये होता है ब्लू ऑरा का मतलब।
नो प्रॉब्लम। कॉल
Calm down, Alex. You're fine.
You're fine.
You're fine. Whatever that bottle made her think of, it really messed her up. I wonder if I could help her the same way I helped Ethan.
Ethan जो है Charlotte का बेटा है जिसको बचाने Alex और Gabe गए थे.
To figure out how to help her.
Let's figure out how can I help her. अब लाइक ये सोच क्या रही है वो चलेगा हमको पता कि लाइक इसकी जो सैडनेस है किस चीज़ के लिए है. ये उस तरह से देख रही है अब वर्ल्ड. अब एलेक्स उसके प्रोस्पेक्टिव में वर्ल्ड देख रही है.
Now I can find out what's really going on with Steph.
What are they called again?
Don't shit on my yard! They're amazing! Their guitarist has one arm!
Badass!
Dude, give it up. I already booked a bus ticket.
Wait, hear me out. One more game. If I win, you have to stay. If you win, I'll cover the ticket.
You just lost 50 bucks.
और क्या है यहाँ पे? हाँ अच्छा हमको ये देखना है ना इसका इसकी स्टोरी देखनी है हमें.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting your new foosball champion, Gabe Chen.
Oh, you're the worst! Can't believe I have to stay in this stupid town.
I think we both know you could have beat me if you really wanted to. So you're welcome.
Bullshit.
अच्छा तो स्टेफ को रोका था गेब ने लाइक या फिर स्टेफ रुकी थी खुद.
Sorry. This is so embarrassing.
I just need some time.
Okay. Her sadness is so strong. I hope I can help.
ये क्या है?
Damn it, fucking overpowered blue meteor.
Aww, is your controller broken too?
We're playing until I win.
Then I'll be crashing here tonight.
सब कुछ सब पे जाके शायद मेरे को हिंट निकालनी पड़ेगी कि व्हाट इज मेकिंग हर एंग्री. लाइक एंग्री बोल रहा हूँ सैड. इतना सैड कौन कर रहा है उसको?
डोंट शिट ऑन माय यार्ड, दे आर अमेजिंग.
तो इससे हम बात नहीं कर पा रहे.
So strong. I hope I can help.
I hope I can help. I'm trying to help. Oh, Yira.
Here's Last. To your new job at the station.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I'm not taking it. I move to Denver next week.
Denver?
What?
I think I know enough to help her now.
Achha, know enough to help her. Nice. Let's help Steph.
Still can't believe he's gone.
Yeah. He's the whole reason I'm still... I'm sorry, Alex. Don't mind me.
Video game. Football.
How about a quick match?
Did Gabe tell you we played?
Yeah, sure. Yes. Yeah.
And he said he kicked your butt.
Asshole. I don't really think it's a great time. Fine.
मुझे खेलना ना हो वैसे इसके साथ.
First to 5 points?
If you say so.
Achha.
So, how often did you and Gabe play?
It was one of our favorite games.
You must be pretty good then.
Mm-hmm.
You were in a band, right?
Yeah.
What'd you play?
Drums.
How long did you play with them?
Too long.
L1, R1 or L2?
Gotcha.
Nice. Nice. ये कौन सा है? R1. Nice. उबे तेज चल रहा है. अच्छा ये घुमाने मेरे को करना है. हाँ हो गया. पहले कौन जीता?
5 points. That's game.
Yep.
Oh, मैं जीत गया.
Big shocker.
Oh, hey, at least you played your best.
I mean, that obviously wasn't my best.
No, I get it. I mean, this is a tough game. Requires skill, timing, and the will to be a champion.
Oh, is that how it is?
Yes, it is.
Okay. Joking aside, playing this stupid game with you is exactly what I need right now.
You're on.
Achcha ji!
I'm actually trying this time, so you better focus.
I am focusing.
Good. Wouldn't want you to get distracted or anything.
Certainly not.
Greatest Northwest band of all time, go.
Are you trying to distract me?
Oh, of course not.
Nice.
Slater Kinney, if you were wondering.
Nice. Nice. हाँ यू आर ऑन बोल रही थी ना. ओ भाई Nice. 5 points.
Woo!
Yeah,
that's a win.
Steph.
I was actually trying that time. Okay.
Eat
whoa,
dust.
Wait. Let's get serious. One more game. Winner takes title of ultimate foosball champion.
Foosball champ. Bilkul.
No.
Come on. You know Gabe would be all about us playing like this.
Well, then it's settled.
Are bhaiya. Ultimate foosball champion.
This is it. For all the marbles.
So many marbles.
Okay.
Definitely the kind of game you want to focus on, no matter what happens.
Totally.
Oh!
Hey, so are you into girls or what?
I mostly dated guys before, actually.
Oh yeah?
Do you listen
to CDs of bird calls? Because I could hook you up.
Can't say I've ever dated a bird call enthusiast before.
Oof.
Who's
are you?
Oh, fucking finally! The House of Chen crumbles at last!
Jada! Jeetne nahi dena chahiye tha, pata hai isko?
Good game.
Thank you. You're a much better loser than Gabe. That's no fun.
Sorry to spoil the victory.
Sorry to spoil your victory. Kam hua? Dikha? Well, that's how it is. Iska jo sadness chali gayi, iski sadness.
It's kind of crazy that you knew exactly what would cheer me up.
Iski sadness
sari sari chali gayi. Don't give me too much credit. I'm the one who really needed it.
Yes. You know what? I needed that. I needed to play some games.
So, what are you gonna do now?
What do you mean?
That shit with Mac. He's clearly lying, right?
I need to learn more before, you know, accusing
people. I'm
not sure
what Mac's deal is. His story doesn't add up.
Yeah.
I do know that I need to find out exactly what happened that night. For myself and for Gabe.
I've got your back.
No matter what.
No matter what.
Thank you.
Means a lot to me.
Means a lot.
I should head back to work.
Cool.
Yeah, you should. You should go back to work. But पता है ये चीज़ है कि अभी हम स्टेफ को हमने अपनी टीम में ले लिया है ठीक है एक और लड़का है जो स्टेफ के साथ काम करता है वो हमारी टीम में है बट जो बंदा वहाँ पे ड्यूटी पे था ठीक है जिसकी गर्लफ्रेंड की जो है हेल्प कर रहा था गेब वो बंदा जो है सस्पेक्ट है मेरे हिसाब से क्योंकि उसने एक्सप्लोजन्स करवाए जबकि गेब ने फ़ोन करके कहा था कि भाई एक्सप्लोजन्स मत कराना अभी लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज अभी तो भाई कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा है मेरे कि क्या चल रहा है करके थोड़ा लाइक कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है
really let the blast go off just to get back at him?
पता नहीं ठीक है गेब वॉज द मोस्ट केयरिंग पर्सन आई हैव एवर मेट ही नेवर स्टॉप लुकिंग फॉर वेज टू मेक लाइफ बेटर वेदर कुछ तो है भाई ये आई गेस मैं इसको खोल सकता हूँ द सिल्वर ड्रैगन विल बी ओपनिंग ऑन इरेगुलर हास फॉर द नेक्स्ट फ्यू वीक्स चेक द वेबसाइट फॉर मोर डिटेल अब लाइक मेरे को नीचे आना है क्लीन क्या डर्टी क्लोथ्स गंदे कपड़े पड़े हैं इनको ज़रा साफ वाफ कर लेते हैं पहले तो क्या मेरे को नीचे क्या मेरे को नीचे जाना है अरे तो वॉशरूम का है ना अगर मैं लीव करता हूँ तो शायद मैं ब्लैक लैंटर्न नीचे एक बार में चला जाऊँगा लेट्स सी हाउ इट गोज और कौन तो बोल रहा था कि भाई तुम्हारे वीडियोस में ऐड आ रहे हैं सॉरी ऐड क्यों नहीं आ रहे तो यार लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज की हर एक वीडियो में कम से कम 6 से 7 कॉपीराइट आ रहे हैं मेरे तो फिर ऐड तो नहीं आ सकते इन वीडियोज़ में क्योंकि क्लेम ही इतने ज़्यादा आ रहे हैं ऑब्वियसली ये बस क्लेम्स हैं कोई स्ट्राइक्स वगैरह नहीं है सिर्फ क्लेम्स हैं तो हाँ प्रॉब्लम ऐसे तो नहीं हो रही है पर वही इसमें ऐड रेवेन्यू कुछ नहीं बन रहा है भाई चैट ही कर देते हैं क्योंकि हम लोग इस बार के एक एम्प्लॉई हैं being an ideal employee.
Oh, hey, kid,
employee.
You don't have to do that.
Too late.
Wanted to apologize for all of us. We're all grieving, but that's no excuse. It was your brother's wake, and you both deserve better than listening to a bunch of fools squabble.
Max's fault. No, Max's fault is not. Max got by before we accused him.
That was pretty rough. Although it's hard to imagine a good version of your dead brother's wake.
No, there's no good version. Just all of us trying to get through it together the best we can. It wasn't the first wake held in this old building. I doubt it'll be the last. Anyway, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
Yeah, sure, why not?
I need to talk to Mac. I know he's lying. I just don't know why. Any idea where I can find him?
Well, he helps out Eleanor at the flower shop. That'd be the place to start.
Thanks.
Eleanor, I guess wo ladki hai.
I feel like I should warn you, though. You might not get the kind of closure you're looking for. If you get any at all. Just don't pin all your hopes on Mac Loudon.
Mac is not a good person. Mere hisab se nahi hai wo acha person. I get it.
Thanks for looking out for me, but what else am I supposed to do?
I wish I had an answer for you. But if you get a chance before you go all dirty, Harry, swing by the dispensary. Charlotte wants to see you. And one more thing. I've been meaning to give you this for the last few days, but I didn't want to disturb you up there. It'll get you through that door and the one upstairs.
Oh, okay. So, ghar ki chabi mil gayi humko. House acquired.
This is your home now, for as long as you'd like.
What about the rent?
What about rent? I don't want to be a freeloader.
Don't worry about that for right now. We'll work out a way for you to earn your keep when the time comes.
Theek hai. So like, he's a good old man, mere hisab se. Good old man. Give him hell. तो हमारे पास दो टास्क हैं. एक हमको शार्लेट से मिलना है और एक हमें मैक के पास जाना है पूछने कि तू झूठ क्यों बोल रहा है. ओ रायन, हे, दैट वाज टेरिबल. यू शुडंट हैव हैड टू सी इट. ठीक है, आई डोंट नो, सॉरी, आई नो यू आर गोइंग थ्रू अ लॉट, बट कैन वी टॉक. आई नो आई एम आस्किंग अ लॉट, बट आई थिंक आई रियली नीड टू टॉक टू यू. ठीक है, शार्लेट का मैसेज आया, आई एम सॉरी, थैंक यू सो मच. Steph का मैसेज है, हे एलेक्स, इट्स स्टेफ, आई एम सो सो सॉरी, आई लव गेब, आई कैन ओनली इमेजिन व्हाट्स गोइंग थ्रू, प्लीज़ कॉल मी इफ़ यू नीड एनीथिंग. ओ डकी, डकी, हे एलेक्स, अच्छा डकी से तो बात हो गई, ग्लैड टू हिट. बाकी सबसे तो हो रखी है बात. तो हमें शायद अब दो टास्क करने हैं, एक शार्लेट से बात करनी है और एक मैक से. Steph, a year ago, I was ready to ditch this place, to keep going like I always do. And a year ago, Gabe was the reason I stayed. But even though he's gone now, and even though I miss him like hell, I still have reasons to say. Thanks for showing me that, Alex. Okay. Mac, abhi har baar apna delete kyun karte raha hai? Mac har baar apna jo hai comment delete karte raha hai. I don't know. There must be some reason for that. चलो बाहर चलते हैं. अच्छा हाँ, तो इसमें लाइक जब तुम एक प्लेस से दूसरी प्लेस स्विच करते हो तब लोडिंग स्क्रीन आती है. ये नॉर्मल है मेरे हिसाब से सारे के सारे लाइफ स्ट्रेंज में. मैंने इससे पहले दो खेल रखे हैं, पहला और दूसरा. दूसरा मैंने कंप्लीट नहीं किया था, दूसरा मैंने बस खेला था, हो गया. पहला मैंने कंप्लीट किया, पहले वाले की स्टोरी बहुत अच्छी है. सेकंड वाले की मुझे इतना पता है कि स्टोरी क्या है, बट कंप्लीट स्टोरी क्या है वो नहीं पता, क्योंकि मैंने कंप्लीट करा नहीं था. इट वाज अ गुड It was a good game. It was about two brothers and a superpower.
Okay. Jed said I might find Mac in the flower shop. But I have time to swing by the dispensary if I want.
Okay, dispensary kahan pe hai waise? Isme map nahi hai kya? Steph. Okay, nothing big. I'll tell you when you get here. अच्छा स्टेफ के पास भी जाना है फिर रैली के रायन ये कौन है गुड लक ठीक है शार्लेट शार्लेट बुला रही है रैली ही एलेक्स आई एम सो सॉरी प्लीज़ लेट मी नो इफ इफ देयर इज एनीथिंग आई कैन डू फॉर यू ये कौन है चेलेसा कौन है ये और ये गेब ओके ठीक है तो हमें अब कहाँ जाना है यह है ब्लैक लैंटर्न मेरे साथ
The park looks fun to explore.
And word around the water cooler is the mining company is about to expand. More jobs means more customers for you.
What about Dino that diet. Accident? Frankly, I'm a little spooked. If Typhon goes under, I'd lose all my business.
It's very unlikely.
Dispensary
Might be a good time to check out the dispensary. Jed said Charlotte wants to
dispensary
talk to me.
Want to do something together next week?
Yeah, sure. अच्छा वो उससे बात कर रहा है.
Sure, I have a.
तो dispensary में हमको Charlotte से बात करनी है.
Sorry.
We met briefly. You're Gabe Chen's sister, right?
Alex, yeah.
I didn't know him well, but I could tell he had a big heart. I'm so sorry for your loss.
So sorry for your loss. Koi baat nahi hota rehta hai. I mean, hota nahi rehta hai. Matlab, life goes on and on and on and on and on and. तेज नहीं बोल सकता मैं मेरा दरवाज़ा खुल रखा है एक सेकंड मैं तुम्हारे कमेंट्स पढ़ लेता हूँ तब तक लाइफ स्ट्रेंज में कुछ खास कमेंट्स नहीं आए थे जितने आए थे मैंने काफ़ी हद तक जो तो जो है कर दिया रिस्पॉन्ड अभी हम लोग शार्लेट से मिलने जा रहे हैं वापस से ओह डिस्पेंसरी में ये सब क्या रखा हुआ है भाई ये डिस्पेंसरी है क्या है ये
शार्लेट एलेक्स हे
लाइक वो जो इसके पीछे रखा है वो डिस्पेंसरी वाला सामान तो नहीं है
आई जस्ट वांटेड टू सी हाउ यू आर डूइंग
आई एम ओके आई एम गुड
आई एम ओके कीपिंग माय चिन अप समटाइम्स दैट्स ऑल यू कैन डू हाउ अबाउट यू I can't even imagine what you're going through. Honestly, I'm really trying to keep it together for Ethan. He's hurting.
तो Ethan जो है Charlotte का बेटा है, and Charlotte मेरे हिसाब से girlfriend थी.
He practically just lost a father. But he's shutting me out. He's never done that before. Not when it mattered. Everyone grieves differently. Maybe he just needs some time. We've been through a lot together, with the divorce and moving. He's never shut down like this. I just can't get through to him.
I'll try to get through him. Don't worry.
I can't get over the feeling that the one person who could help me deal with the aftermath of Gabe's death Escape. What is this? An affidavit from Typhon. If I sign, I'm agreeing not to press charges.
It's not to press charges.
In exchange for a payment.
A big one.
A big one.
That's so shady. Why would they be offering you money if they didn't do anything wrong?
They say it's an offer of good faith. But you're right. He's dead because of them. And I'd be letting them off.
Are you gonna sign it?
I don't know. I'm trying to put Ethan first, but... What would you do? Do you think it would be a betrayal of Gabe?
Turn the offer down.
I don't think you should sign it. I'm sorry. I know it's hard, but you can't let Typhon buy you off.
Yes.
Gabe made that call. And I'm gonna prove it.
I just need some time.
I need some time.
Thanks for being honest.
If they're willing to pay Charlotte to keep quiet, they're definitely hiding something.
Take a second. Ye dispensary hai.
I really appreciate you stopping by. Feel free to take a look around if you want.
भाई ये किस टाइप की डिस्पेंसरी है मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा ये शॉप और डिस्पेंसरी दवाइयां तो दिख नहीं रही मेरे को यहाँ पे एक भी मतलब भाई डिस्पेंसरी देखो यहाँ पे क्या है हुकास
Wonder what it's like to have I do my drugs out of a glass sculpture type of money.
Hookah. Aur ye kya hai?
Probably cost more than my bus ticket.
Bonk. Aur ye hai dispensary bhai. Tumhe dikhaunga bahar jaake abhi. Aur ye kya hai? Pipes.
Glass pipes are so cool. They're like works of art that can also get you high. It blows my mind that Charlotte's been running the dispensary this whole time. I couldn't even leave the apartment.
भाई ये dispensary है इसमें दवाई तो dispensary मतलब वही होता है ना जहाँ पे तुम like medicines वगैरह ले सकते हो शायद या फिर वो pharmacy होती है मुझे पता है इंडिया में तो उसको हम लोग भाई dispensary ही बोलते हैं जहाँ पे हम लोग दवाइयाँ लेते हैं लाइक हाँ शायद बाहर बोलते होंगे pharmacy वगैरह एक सेकेंड मैं गूगल करता हूँ What is a dispensary?
Meaning of dispensary, a room where medicines are prepared and provided.
Medicines and unme se wo sab medicines to lag nahi rahi thi. But in any case, agar bol rahe hain to hogi.
Still need to check the flower shop for Mac.
ठीक है. ये देखो भाई ये dispensary है. और पे plus का sign भी है. फ्लावर शॉप मेरे हिसाब से यहाँ पे आगे थी ये है शायद फ्लावर शॉप यहाँ पे मिलेगा शायद हमको मैक जो प्राइम सस्पेक्ट है अभी गेब की डेथ का एंड हमने जिसका मुंह तोड़ दिया था लेट्स सी अब वो कैसा बिहेव कर रहा है How it goes. क्या वो हमको मिलेगा अभी कि नहीं मिलेगा वो पता नहीं है अभी Ooh, the old lady.
Eleanor? Sorry.
No need to apologize. How are you, dear?
Oh. I'm, I'm okay, I guess. Taking it one moment at a time.
It's the best way to be.
Is Mac here? Oh, he was helping me not too long ago. I think he just left.
Can't have gotten too far.
Got it. Thanks.
तो
मैक
कुछ तो प्रॉब्लम है. There is something wrong here.
She looks terrified. I can't leave her like this.
Well, I cannot leave her like this. I will help her. तो ये क्या देख रही है ऐसा? तो क्या चीज कर रही है उसको बॉदर?
Time to figure out why she's afraid.
पहले तो सारा का सारा ये फ्लावर शॉप चेक करता हूँ मैं. कुछ यहाँ पे तो नहीं है? ओह, यहाँ पे है.
The doctor said I had more time, but everything is becoming so out of order.
Okay, ठीक है.
All my memories are fading. I feel broken.
Achha, there is something more.
If Riley finds out, she can't find out.
Oh, अच्छा तो ये भूल रही है धीरे धीरे घर की चीजें.
Thank you, dear. I'll get started on it right away. Just come by with the check whenever you're free.
तो इसको आई गेस कोई भूलने भूलने की बीमारी है. लग तो ऐसा रहा है. लेट्स सी और क्या है. और कुछ तो नहीं है ना यहाँ पे.
How does she hide all of this?
I guess कुछ यहाँ पे छूट रहा है मेरे हिसाब से. वो कैमराज अच्छे नहीं, वो लाइट्स हैं. कुछ तो छूट रहा है कहीं पे. एक आधा क्लू कोई छूट रहा है. मुझे मिल नहीं रहा वो. हाँ ये रहा.
If they know about my condition, they'll make me close this place.
अच्छा उसको ये जगह बंद नहीं करनी है.
Holy shit.
भाई बहुत ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम है यार इस लेडी को. तो लिटरली फ्यूम्स वगैरह आ रही हैं. पौधे मुरझा गए. दीवार टूट रही है. दीवार टूट भी नहीं, लाइक क्रम्बल कर रही है. आई थिंक मेरे को जाना है. तब जाना पड़ेगा अब लेडी के पास, आंटी जी के पास. Let's go.
It's not just that she forgot what she was doing. She's afraid she's forgetting everything.
Let's help her.
Forget what you were working on?
You could say I'm having a bit of a senior moment.
Well, maybe I can help. Seems like you have a lot going on today. I could help you retrace your steps.
Oh, I don't want to keep you.
Hey. I want to help.
I want to help.
Okay, what would Eleanor have done first? Did you trim these flowers today?
I don't remember.
तो क्या फिर ट्रिम करना है?
Did you trim these flowers today?
You don't have to do this. I'll be all right on my own.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
पहले ये क्या हुआ इसने?
You must have flipped the sign to open.
I always flip it first thing when I come in. And then I open my mail.
ठीक है.
Something must have distracted me.
Better. We can do this.
We can do this. The mail open kiya. Uske baad register.
You were over here when I came in. Maybe you were counting the drawer.
I would have done that last night.
Achha. Theek hai.
Did anything happen with Riley?
I don't know.
Could a phone call have distracted you?
Yes.
Yes.
I got a call first thing in the morning. But I can't think who it was.
Maybe we can find something to remind you.
Something to remind you?
Could it have been Riley who called?
I think that's right. She called to tell me about a new order. Oh, goodness. What was the order for?
What was the order for? Order kis cheez ke liye tha? See, yahan pe to sara ho gaya mere hisab se.
You were over here when I came in. Maybe you were counting the drawer.
I would have done that last night.
अरे ठीक है इसमें चिल्लाने वाली बात नहीं है. आ ओके ओके इसके लिए फिर था कहीं ऑर्डर.
Rush order. This must be what Riley came in for. I think that order might have been for these lilies.
These lilies.
Of course. Riley helped me pick them out before she left.
Now we just have to figure out who ordered them.
Who ordered them? भाई किसने ऑर्डर किया होगा? Register.
The check for the lilies would be in here, right?
that could tell us who bought them.
It should.
Mr. Jedediah Lucan. Huh. Looks like the lilies are for Jed.
That's right. Riley dropped off an order for Jed.
Nice. I think it worked out.
You'd figure it out.
I couldn't have done it without you. Seriously, Alex. You're a godsend.
Ab wo bhag gaya hoga, but Mac.
Jed must be hosting some event. I wonder why he wants lilies, though. They're traditionally for funerals.
God. She doesn't remember.
Spare her the pain, mere hisab se. Let's not tell
you
her
know,
too
Jed.
Much.
Probably doesn't know the difference between a lily and a tulip.
Don't sell him short. He's more clever than he seems.
क्या मैं इसमें टाइम पीछे नहीं कर सकता? चलो. Now
Thanks
we need to find.
Thanks again for your help. Don't be a stranger.
I won't.
Eleanor जो है, इन आंटी का नाम जो है Eleanor है. ठीक है. Let's go out and find Mac this time. ठीक है, हमने लोगों की हेल्प भी कर दी. So we are a good human being. But we need to find Eleanor. And that too quick. Eleanor बोल रहा हूँ, Mac. And that too quick. नहीं तो दिक्कत हो जाएगी. इस game में आज कोई background music है नहीं इतना. तो मेरे हिसाब से ज़्यादा क्लेम्स वगैरह नहीं आएंगे.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge.
At the bridge. ये कौन है? Jasmine Cormier. ठीक है. Anyone have any good advice for taming stray cat? Found this cutie in my trash can, but he's a crazy pants. ये बिल्ली तो लग नहीं रही है. More like tiger cub. So that's a big cat. पुल कहाँ है? यहाँ ब्रिज है कोई? यहाँ पे जहाँ से हम लोग आए थे शायद वो एक ब्रिज है. Let's see. जहाँ से हम लोग आए थे, हम लोग यहाँ कहीं से आए थे शायद इस सिटी के अंदर. अच्छा, यहाँ पे तो है नहीं. यहाँ तो लाइक बंद ही हो रहा है.
How's your progress in Moondrop Ranch?
Eleanor का मैसेज आया. Yes, much. Thank you.
Buy your chicken coop?
Chalo. Let's find Mac. Yera.
Mac.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to Gabe.
I'm really sorry. He died. And I appreciate that you didn't out me to Riley the other night, but I can't talk to you.
I get that you're afraid.
I get it. He died on your shift and you're freaked, but you have to come clean.
You have to come clean.
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Mac, come on. He was my big brother.
I can't.
A chip?
Something definitely has him scared. Maybe if I could tap into his fear, I could get to the truth.
Maybe if I can.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
क्या वो यहाँ पे होगा या फिर कहाँ पे होगा? लाइक कोई हिंट? अब यहाँ पे मेरे पास कोई हिंट नहीं है इस गेम में कि क्या करना है. लाइक क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा वर्ल्ड नहीं है. तो लाइक मैं इससे बात करूं या फिर कैसा? मुझे ढूंढना पड़ेगा लाइक क्या क्या चीज़ इसको रोक रही है। नोट टू योर सेल्फ, टॉक टू राइली अबाउट मैक। ओके ओके, विजिट स्टेफ। ठीक है, अब राइली कहाँ पे होगी? क्या उसने मेरे को मैसेज कर रखा है? हाउ कैन आई सी मैसेजेस? हाँ, ओ राइली, एलेक्स प्लीज लेट मी नो इफ़ यू नीड एनीथिंग। आई नीड थिंग्स। राइली कहाँ पे होती है वैसे इन जनरल? शायद फ्लावर शॉप में होगी। शायद राइली हो अंदर, पता नहीं, क्योंकि वो फ्लावर शॉप में उसकी मदर तो है, तो शायद काम करती होगी। तो यहाँ पे हमको मिल जाए राइली। हमने मैक से बात तो कर ली है।
She was finally feeling better. I didn't want to ruin that.
यहाँ पे तो नहीं दिख रही मेरे को राइली। अच्छा, मैं चेक कर लूँ बड़ंग से अंदर जाके भी। नहीं, यहाँ तो कोई नहीं है। तो मेरे हिसाब से राइली यहाँ पे तो नहीं है। और कहाँ पे होगी? चलो राइली छोड़ो, हम चलते हैं सीडी शॉप, जहाँ पे म्यूज़िक शॉप है शायद। वहाँ पे बुलाया हमको स्टेफ ने, तो स्टेफ से बात करने चलते हैं। वो बेटर रहेगा। ठीक है, थोड़ा मूड भी लाइट हो जाएगा, मतलब मेरा नहीं, एलेक्स का।
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
बेंच गर्ल, हम लोग अच्छा बात नहीं कर सकते इन सब से।
स्टेफ आस्क्ड मी टू पॉप बाय द रिकॉर्ड स्टोर इफ आई हैड टाइम।
लेट्स गो टू रिकॉर्ड स्टोर। हाँ, रिकॉर्ड स्टोर था वो, मुझे लगा कि लाइक क्या है, सीडी या फिर म्यूजिक शॉप बोल रहा हूँ। रिकॉर्ड स्टोर, रिकॉर्ड्स। नाइस।
स्टेफ आस्क्ड मी टू स्विंग बाय, शी इज गॉट टू बी अराउंड हियर समवेयर।
स्टेफ, वेयर आर यू? हुडी गाय, इसके अंदर है? इसके अंदर नहीं है, यहाँ पे भी नहीं है। इससे बात करता हूँ, क्या पता इसने देखा होगा हुडी गाय ने।
The breakup section, huh? That's rough, buddy.
कॉमिक, ओके। अच्छा, उसने आगे की लिखी है इसके। स्टेफ, वेयर आर यू?
Maybe I'll get to hear her play sometime.
अब उसने यहाँ बुलाया है तो यहीं कहीं होगी, बोल रही है। Valkyrie.
Well, I just want to be friends.
Valkyrie. सब में लाइक लुक लुक ही आ रहा है, कुछ करने का नहीं आ रहा। अच्छा, वो तो रही। अच्छा, बूथ के अंदर थी, मुझे दिखी नहीं।
I'm glad you stopped by. I've only got a sec, but have you talked to Ethan at all? He's taking it really hard. But what you did for me this morning got me thinking. What if Ethan needs something like that too? Something fun and distracting. Something like a LARP.
Like the one you and Gabe were gonna take him to?
Yeah, but designed just for him in Thaynor.
good idea.
Yeah, I'm glad you think so.
He would love that.
I need your help, though. I want it to be as good as it can be. Ethan gave you one of his comics, right?
Yes, he did.
So, what do you think? Who would the famous monster slayer have the most fun defeating?
The Lord of Underworld? Who is it? Storm Wither, the Undead. Storm Wither lag raha
hai. Storm Wither looks like a worthy opponent. He gets my vote.
All right then. Oh, I gotta get back in there. There's some stuff in my comp book. Be cool if you could check it out. Help me make some calls.
I'll see what I can do.
थोड़ी सी इसकी हेल्प करते हैं. हमको इनिशियली तो ढूंढना है उसको.
Hey, Haven listeners.
Riley को.
That was Phone Tap with their new single, Elephant in
the Room. Comp book.
Oh. Looks like Steph wants me to do more than just make some decisions. She wants me to play a bard. Guess I'm in. Let's start with my name.
A few announcements.
What's my name?
The Spring Festival is just
Alexandra.
Sponsored by Titan Mining Company. The mission is
There's beauty and simplicity.
Race half
ability elf. Time. Distortion Field sounds fun, but Healing Serenade could really come in handy.
Healing Serenade then.
Healing Serenade it is. How did I meet Thaynor?
Heroic story.
It was a dark and stormy night.
This dark and stormy night.
Just might work.
अब क्या करना है? Like हो गया. तो where can I find Riley? तो मेरे हिसाब से शायद हो गया है. स्टेफ का काम तो हो गया है, हमको राइली से मिलने जाना है. बट राइली है कहाँ पे? क्योंकि कोई हिंट नहीं है कि राइली कहाँ पे है. मैक का पता है, राइली बाहर गई थी, वो फ्लावर शॉप में नहीं है. तो कहाँ पे होगी राइली? लेट्स सी वेयर टू फाइंड राइली. राइली से बात करनी है, फिर हमको वापस आके मैक से बात करनी है, क्योंकि शायद हमको राइली कोई हिंट्स वगैरह दे कि मैक क्यों नहीं बोल रहा है.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Steph. I wonder what Steph's working on. It looks cool. I should DM her to find out more and see how I can help. Let's go. ये रही लाइली. अरे मिल गई.
Hey Riley. Alex.
Hey.
I found Riley.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right?
Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of them, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him. And after all this, I can see that they were right.
Okay, let's see.
Do you think he's telling the truth about the call? That Gabe never made it?
No, I it's not that I Sorry, I'm really not ready to talk about it.
Talking might help.
Are you sure? Sometimes talking about it can help you sort it all out.
I'm just not there yet.
I know you and Gabe were close. How are you doing?
I miss him so much. He was
like an older brother to me. I'm glad you had him. He was a really good guy, Alex.
Well, he was my brother. What else do you think?
You and Eleanor seem close. She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me. What does she think about you going away to school?
She's thrilled.
I think she just wants me to end up happy.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's really sweet. She's the most selfless person I know. I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world. Yeah. To both of us.
To both of us.
I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do. Okay.
तुमने राइली से बात तो कर ली.
I don't want to push Riley, but I need to know more about Mac. How do I get her to open up?
How do I get hurt?
Thanks for spending time with me. Thanks for letting me.
Maybe Riley knows something I can use against Mac.
Thanks for spending time with me.
Simple but effective.
भाई राइली तो बोल नहीं रही है फिर. Talk to Riley about Mac. राइली तो कुछ बोल नहीं रही है. What should I do?
Damn. Maybe there's something around here I can use to get it open.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Broken into places for less.
Whoa. Wagon wheel.
And I cannot stress this enough. Ha.
अरे ये वैगन व्हील तो एक वेपन भी है ब्लडबॉर्न में. अगर क्या कहते हैं ये किसके पास था, ये अल्फ्रेड के पास था जो किंग क्वीन ऑफ वाइल्ड ब्लड को मारता है. भाई साहब उस इतना बड़ा व्हील था वो. इट वाज अ क्वाइट डेंजरस व्हील. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे आए क्यों ऐसे? मुझे बात करनी राइली से, ठीक है? अब वो बोल नहीं रही कुछ भी. हाउ कैन आई गेट हर टू ओपन अप?
Maybe Riley knows something I can use against Mac.
Thanks for spending time with me.
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this?
Acting like what?
Maybe I can get...
Do you
acting like what?
Want to talk about Mac?
He's acting weird.
Yeah, I get it. It's just, if he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide?
He asked me to leave Haven with him.
What?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why. But he just looked so guilty. I told him I had to think about it, but... Alex, I'm scared he did something horrible.
Riley.
Thank you for telling me.
You deserve the truth.
You deserve the truth. तो वो राइली को लेके जाना चाह रहा है हेवन से. आई गेस ये टाउन का नाम हेवन है.
Some stuff I need to do.
हेवन से जाना चाह रहा है.
Okay.
तो हम लोग इस चीज के लिए कन्फ्रंट करेंगे मैक को कि भाई क्या हो गया, भाग क्यों रहा है.
We'll talk soon.
Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah. Whenever you want. Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
Well, I am going to use that. चलते हैं मैक के पास. वैसे तो यहाँ पे खड़ा था, अब भागना
ही होगा. I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
कुछ नहीं है, बाकी सब कर लिया मैंने. Hello.
What Riley Maxie, told Maxie? Me might do it. But I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first.
Ready.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I got Riley to tell me about your plans to leave town.
Ye baat
That's not
dar
something
gaya.
Innocent people do.
God. It's not... I didn't do anything. Fuck off! Leave me alone.
अब ये डर रहा है बहुत ज्यादा. Mac is scared. He is scared. He is scared too much. अच्छा, I guess ये Mac का perspective है. सब उसे देख रहे हैं, सब उसे घूर रहे हैं. एक मैक ऐसा फील कर रहा है क्योंकि वही जो फील कर रहा होता है वही वो मैक, मतलब ऐसा ही जो है मैक फील कर रहा है.
I'll deal with Mac when I get to him. For now, I need to learn everything I can.
Typhon's always watching. They run this whole town.
They run this whole town. Achha.
I saw Mac run down that alley.
Achha, okay.
Mac feels like everyone's staring at him.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me.
Well, they all do. Regardless.
It's not fair. I didn't do anything wrong.
You didn't do anything wrong. Then why are you running? Bhag kyun raha hai fir?
It should have been you instead.
Alex?
ओके, तो ये सोचता है.
No, what the hell? There are people out there. No, I told you to call it off.
I saw the way they looked at me at the wake. They all think I let him die.
I know why you're lying.
Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
Well, huh? Obviously. Don't take the fall.
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose? Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call.
ठीक है, पर क्यों?
You gotta believe me. Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead. And now Typhon's watching me. My girlfriend, she thinks I'm a murderer. My neighbors all hate me.
इसने कुछ नहीं किया है. इट वॉज ऑल टाइकून या फिर टाइफून जो भी है वो कंपनी.
आई थिंक आई कैन कॉम हिम डाउन, बट डज ही डिजर्व इट?
यस ही डज, ऑब्वियसली मेरे हिसाब से. आई गेस कॉमिंग हिम डाउन इज गुड आइडिया, क्योंकि इसने कुछ गलत नहीं किया है.
ऑलराइट मैक, कम ऑन, यू गॉट टू कॉम डाउन. ओके ड्यूड,
लाइक रैशनल थिंकिंग होनी
चाहिए. स्टे विद मी. I know what it's like to be doubted, to have everyone think the worst of you. But the truth will come out. I'll make sure of it.
Typhon.
If Typhon comes Typhon. After you, they're gonna have to get through me too, okay?
Typhon. Typhon, I guess ye koi bahut badi company hai. Okay, now he's calmed
Thanks.
Down.
I actually feel a little better.
Yeah, well, you learn a thing or two hanging out with shrinks your whole life.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Don't leave Haven. I'm gonna get to the truth.
I am gonna get to the bottom of this. कि क्या हुआ भैया, ऐसा क्या हुआ कि लाइक उन्होंने वो जो बॉम्ब डिटोनेट कर ही दिया. ब्लास्ट करने की ज़रूरत क्या थी जब मैक ने बता दिया था कि भाई लोग हैं नीचे करके.
Hey. Yeah, it's... Can we talk?
Where are you? I guess you're Ryan, eh?
Okay.
हाँ, मेरे हिसाब से शायद इसने रायन को फ़ोन किया. रायन जो है गेब का फ्रेंड था, सॉरी फ्रेंड है, अभी भी है. मतलब गेब नहीं है तो फ्रेंड था ही बोलेंगे. रायन बच जिंदा है, गेब मर चुका है. वो रहा रायन. अच्छा तो वो यहाँ पे है. आई गेस इसको भी लाइक खराब लग रहा होगा कि उसने वो रोप काट दी थी.
यू वर राइट अबाउट टाइफन, अबाउट मैक.
एलेक्स,
मैक गॉट द कॉल.
हाउ डू यू नो दैट?
ही गॉट द कॉल एंड ही लाइड अबाउट इट.
डजंट मैटर.
Someone is putting pressure on him to keep quiet. Someone from the mine, and
it doesn't matter.
See, ये गुस्से में क्यों है?
I keep coming here and playing it back, but it always ends the same.
Ryan,
he's dead. He's really dead, Alex.
इसको करते हैं हम लोग काम डाउन. गुस्सा किस चीज का है इसके अंदर? सब टूट रहा है. दिस इज एंगर. वेल दिस इज समथिंग रियली रियली ग्रेट आई गेस या फिर बैड.
इट वॉज माई फॉल्ट. माई जॉब इज टू कीप पीपल सेफ एंड आई फेल्ड.
You saved me.
Ryan.
I owe you my life.
I owe you my life.
She's wrong. I let her cross that log. I put Gabe in harm's way. I'm not a hero. I'm a coward. Worse than worthless.
You were brave this morning. You're brave now. I've never been as brave as you.
It doesn't matter. Gabe's dead because of me. Gabe, I'm so sorry.
I need to stop him, किसी भी हालत में. Gabe would have forgiven
you. Gabe loved you, Ryan. He would forgive
you. रोकना पड़ेगा भाई, रोकना पड़ेगा. मर जाएगा तो कैसे चलेगा?
You're not alone.
तो जो है हमने रायन को भी, रायन की भी हेल्प कर दिया आई गेस हमने. इट्स गुड हेल्पिंग पीपल इज गुड. तो हमने रायन की हेल्प कर दी. हमने मैक से जो है ट्रुथ बाहर निकलवा दी. ठीक है, हमने राइली से बात कर ली. हमने काफी सारी चीजें कर ली हैं. हमने ईथन के लिए कुछ प्लान कर दिया.
इट्स गुड. इन अ गोरिल्ला सूट
एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग ग्रेट.
डज ही आल्सो जंप ऑफ ऑफ द क्लिफ एंड इनटू द पूल?
नो, ही चेसेस अ गाय इन अ बनाना सूट. That guy jumps off the cliff and into the pool.
Okay, I'm sorry. This is a Mexican restaurant?
Nominally. The food is terrible. But it's Gabe's favorite place. I tell you, he's the oldest 12-year-old I know. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
You came up here to tell me that I was right about Mac. About him getting the call. How did you know?
कि मैग ने बताया मेरे को और क्या?
There's something you should know about me. And it's gonna be easier to show you than to explain it. This is gonna seem sort of weird at first, then really weird. Do you trust me? Okay. Think of something that makes you so angry, you just want to scream. You can really focus until you feel it. The wasted potential. You're angry for me. For Ethan and Charlotte, for everyone who had their futures with Gabe stolen.
Wish you could have been there with us. There was no one in the world more fun to be around. Man, this one time.
Whatever it is you're thinking about right now,
don't stop.
Don't stop, okay? Keep going.
Okay. अच्छा तो ये happy happy feelings भी करती है शेयर. मुझे नहीं पता था भाई ऐसी power भी है. It's joy. भाई जॉय भी देख सकती है ये. She can share joy too.
Must be a good memory. I wonder if I can piece it together.
Gabe, goose.
I see it. It'll move.
It's not moving.
It'll move.
Gabe!
Take goose. और ये क्या है?
Oh, that's a lot of blood, huh?
Gabe, this is serious. Killing a Canadian goose is a violation of international law.
Shut up. It is not.
They're Canadian geese, Gabe. Property of the crown.
The crown of...
Property of the crown, Gabe.
Crown मतलब क्या लोग? ये लोग लंदन में? The shovel.
How deep you think?
Deeper than that. The Royal Canadian Mounted Police can spot a goose grave at 100 paces.
The Mounties?
Who's having a rascal?
Oh, come on, man.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
How long were you gonna let me dig?
I wasn't gonna stop you.
So, did you finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. How?
So, I guess I have this power. I can see other people's emotions. They show up like an aura, and if I get too close, I feel what they feel, as if I was feeling it myself. And when I focus, I can even understand why they're feeling it.
And that's what you just did with
Ryan ko bhi apna like me? Truth bata diya.
Whew. Some kind of power.
No kidding.
No kidding.
It's only ever been the bad emotions before, but that was pure joy.
Who else knows?
No one, just you.
Gabe did. But now I guess just you. And that's how I know Mac's terrified of Typhon. He reported Gabe's call, and they ignored it. Now they're putting pressure on him to toe the line.
Okay, but why?
I don't know yet. Someone made the decision to let the blast go off. Seems like finding out who would be a good start.
So, you're going after Typhon? Yes, I will need help.
You don't have to.
You're stuck with me now.
Chhe ji. Let's go all out.
You're welcome, I guess.
Yeah. Thanks. Thank you.
No. Thank you.
थैंक यू. तो आई गेस अब यहाँ पे चैप्टर एंड होगा या फिर नहीं हुआ, लग नहीं रहा, क्योंकि लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज में चैप्टर तब एंड होता है जब कोई ट्रेजेडी होती है. हर बार लाइक भाई कोई ट्रेजेडी हुई देन द चैप्टर विल एंड. बिना ट्रेजेडी के मैंने अभी तक नहीं देखा भाई कोई चैप्टर एंड होते हुए. सच बताऊँ तो कोई ट्रेजेडी होगी देन द चैप्टर विल एंड. दिस हैज़ बिन हैपनिंग विथ मी पहले में, दूसरे में, और अभी शायद ये तीसरा गेम है लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज का. लाइक ये प्रॉपर थर्ड पार्ट नहीं है बट हाँ ट्रू कलर आई गेस तीसरा ही गेम है लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज का. इसमें भी ऐसा ही होगा.
दिस वन्स फॉर यू गेब, आई मिस यू.
मैं लाइक कितनी देर से कटसीन आ रखा है, मैं चाह रहा हूँ कि भाई कटसीन बंद हो. एक और कॉपीराइटेड म्यूजिक, बस वो रीच कम करने वाला म्यूजिक ना हो. पर म्यूजिक अच्छा है भाई, कुछ भी बोलो. लाइक लाइफ इज स्ट्रेंज में म्यूजिक बहुत प्यारे होते हैं. एलेक्स कहाँ है? अच्छा एलेक्स यहीं पे खड़ी है.
I didn't speak this morning.
Well, she did not.
Hearing everyone talk about him, about the life he had here with all of you. I lost the chance to have that. But even though I only had one day with him, he changed my life. I said I didn't know if I belonged here. He told me that home isn't something you find. It's something you build.
I won't hold on to this place without you. I will let you fly.
I love you, Gabe.
Say goodbye. How do I say? Miss all the ways you made me smile. How do I show you that I survive all of these trials?
Achha, to ab like ab ye naya emotion feel kar sakti hai, and that is joy. Wow. तो उसने कुछ नया ढूंढा इस बार. सही सैड क्यों है पर वाई शी सैड. हाँ सब खुश है, वो क्यों दुखी है. वेल हु नोज। ओह तो गाइस चैप्टर एंड हो गया है। हाँ तो भाई लोग हम लोग इस वीडियो के लिए इतना रखते हैं, ठीक है। इस वीडियो में हम लोगों को काफ़ी कुछ चला पता। ये चैप्टर हम लोग यहीं पे एंड हो चुका है एंड हम लोग वीडियो भी करते हैं एंड। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आई तो भाई वीडियो को करना लाइक, चैनल को करना सब्सक्राइब एंड बाय बाय टिल द नेक्स्ट वन।